What's going on, YouTube? Man, I haven't posted a video in, I don't know, maybe 3 weeks. I know my followers, some of you guys are probably wondering what's going on. But lots been going on, a lot of thoughts been going on in the back. Don't worry, I did not forget about you guys. I did not say I'm abandoning YouTube. Simply, I just wanted to just kind of take a quick break because I was working on things in the back and I wanted to make sure moving forward, the way I was moving forward, that I felt as comfortable as possible kind of moving forward. And I have so many things planned for the channel kind of going forward. Like I said, and I'm only in the infancy stage, but I think a part of growing and doing different things and kind of indulging in certain things is you're doing it because you have a passion for it and you like what you're doing, but you don't know sometimes how things are going to end up, and you gotta navigate those things along the way. So so today kind of want to just kind of touch base with you guys, basically kind of let you guys know what was going on. So basically, before, of course, the channel was A Way of Life. A Way of Life was my brand. Almost 3 years ago when I started it, I started it out. It was a life coaching business for me. Just helping like-minded individuals that want to become like-minded or want to share the same kind of mindset I had, that kind of want to better themselves in any ways, physical, mental, financially, just helping them through life, and understanding what life really is, and how to kind of just navigate through life essentially. And like I said, don't get me wrong, I'm not the oldest person in the room, not the youngest person in the room, but I know I had a unique perspective on certain things in life, and I just wanted to share it with people. And people came to me and definitely wanted that advice and professional advice. So that was something I was doing during the pandemic and stuff like that. I know we all kind of had things we were doing, but that's something where that was my calling, and that's something where I wanted to do. And I didn't know how long I wanted to do it for. I just wanted to help people and help them with them navigating their lives and getting through lives. And it's usually with people that are around my age in the 30s, 20s, 30s, late 20s, 30s, whatever the case may be. So but yeah, so that's kind of how things started out. But I also, I'm a bike enthusiast. I'm a motorcycle enthusiast. If you know me, I eat, sleep, breathe motorcycles all the time. YouTubers that I watch all the time, like Fastlane D and Max Wrist and 650 Eve, and even upcoming guys like Moto Mac and one other guy I know from New Jersey, or not from New York, that I like, Madeline S1K. And I think his bike actually got stolen, so hopefully he gets that back or he gets something new. But those are the kind of guys that I like their personality. I like how they carry themselves on their channel, and besides numbers. Like I said, it was just good energy, and you could just see the passion for bikes, and they just love riding. So that's kind of where I was like, man, like I saw myself obviously on the channel, you guys could see, posting all the time, posting more motorcycle videos, even on my Instagram. Make sure you guys go look at my Instagram and TikTok. There are links in the bio. At the end of every video, I also have the Linktree URL posted. So it's like a link. If you don't know what Linktree is, it's kind of it's a hub where you can kind of go to, and I have my Instagram, TikTok, and YouTube links all in this one kind of website, URL destination. So click that if you ever want to, or save that if you ever want to kind of, you know, see what I'm up to. But yeah, man, like that was kind of where I was at and kind of where I was drifting towards. And I kind of felt bad kind of keeping the name A Way of Life attached to my YouTube, when, funny enough, like I said, I'm not a big YouTuber. I'm not big out there by any means yet, at least. I'd be outside doing some road riding, just out. And even before this, like, people would just refer to me as Mr. Me Too. Obviously, that's my Instagram handle, and I post a lot on my Instagram. I'm very active on there, so definitely give me a follow. Always interactive on there, posting tons of bike content, and obviously, and also travel stuff and tons of fitness stuff. And I had my own A Way of Life separate Instagram page, so I wasn't posting any life coaching stuff and stuff like that on my Instagram. Solely was just what I do on a day-to-day basis, like me, my personality, which was working out, riding my bike, turn up, living life, and traveling. That's what it was. And I just felt like there was a little disconnect that I did not want to do all of that in one video or one channel. That was my goal. But time consuming in terms of that, me not really indulging in life coaching as much anymore. I just felt like it just wasn't right for me to kind of continue with the brand, with the name, so to speak. And I think a part of when you're doing YouTube and you're doing anything is working on your brand, anything in life, working on yourself, working on your brand. And I felt like the Mr. VTube brand, like I said, I'm not saying I'm some huge YouTuber, some big person out there, but the brand is a bit more catchy. It has a bit more history. People know, if they see that name, they know who that is. If you follow me, like I said, right? If I go out and I'm riding people, hey, Mr. Meats, you know what I mean? So it kind of made sense for me to say, okay, you either make my life coaching and everything like that, keep it a separate channel and make my own channel for YouTube, for Mr. VTube content, motovlog and stuff like that, or just all in all, just stop life coaching and continue with my motovlogging and just change the entire look of this YouTube channel. And I decided, I think I'm going to just change the entire look of the YouTube channel. So if you go check out the YouTube channel, like I said, you're gonna watch this video, but check out the YouTube channel. You'll see kind of things are updated, headers, stuff like that. It's not complete, but all in all, I changed everything to really geared towards what I actually love doing on a day-to-day basis. And like I said, live, eat, sleep, breathing, motorcycles. And I'll dab in there, my workouts and stuff like that. I think most of that stuff will be posted as shorts, or you'll see them on TikTok or you'll see it on Instagram. But my YouTube is really for my moto vlogs and anything moto enthusiast and moto wise. It could even be cars. You'll start seeing that when I start getting into that realm. You start seeing that. But yeah, so kind of just wanted to share that with you guys. I have tons of things planned for the new year coming up. Rider season is kind of almost finished here in Canada. I'll post another video of kind of my update on me, my bike, where I'm at in that journey. If there's a new bike coming to the channel, what's that essentially gonna look like? Yeah, and we still have tons of more videos I'm gonna release, like I said, in the upcoming weeks. So definitely subscribe, definitely like, keep in touch, keep engaged. And I'll be out here, man. I'll still be on the road. I'll still be out here. But winter's coming up. It's time to lock in, get these videos out to you guys, much content as possible. I know everyone's gonna be inside a bit more, especially if you're in those climates like me. And let's push this YouTube forward, this YouTube channel forward. I think I'm sitting at almost 70 followers or subscribers. So I'd love if you know anyone that likes bikes, cars, just likes scenery and seeing people ride, anything like that. Like I said, hit me up, leave me a like, give me a follow, subscribe, follow me on all platforms. Like I said, I think I'm really putting all my energy into this. I feel better doing this because I'm not taken away from something else. So yeah, that's really all I had for today. 9 minutes of me just kind of talking, so hopefully you guys kind of stayed with me. But yeah, see you guys, peace out. Like, don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.